And this is the astrological forecast for the sign of Taurus for October 2017, brought to you by the wonderful people at AskTheAnswer.com, the UK's leading website for tarot readers, psychics, mystics and channelers. Taurus, you're going to like this. You're in for a good month. It seems with Venus and Mars together in the fellow Earth sign of Virgo in the first few weeks of the month, straight away, October starts with a burst of creativity, of stimulus, of almost playfulness, with the potential for a bit of travel in there as well. And then once you're into the second stroke, third week of the month, Jupiter, closely followed by Mercury, moves into your opposite sign of Scorpio. Now, this is actually to be welcome because it suggests that the more you get into October, the more you're going to find that one-to-one situations, whether it's in terms of counsellor, therapist, whether it's personal and intimate, friend, social, professional, family, doesn't matter. But all of your one-to-one situations are really going to start picking up. And I would expect all manners of relationships to really benefit, prosper and thrive. I think that you're in a good space to get on with people, to be able to interact with people. And there's a philosophy here that says that 2 and 2 equals 5, you know. When you put two people's energies together at the end of the day, then 2 and 2 equals 4. But if two people are working together, then the combined energy is better than if they're working apart. It's called synergy. And this is a month, the more you get into October, particularly from the second 10 days of October onwards, where the synergetic potential is very good indeed. This should be one of the better months of the year, particularly in terms of cooperation and teamwork. So as far as October 2017 goes, Taurus, have a cooperative month.